Love 107.1. Hey, I'm Elisa. And, well, it's Thursday. The school holidays are nearly here. And we've got on the phone the principal of Dove Green School, Mr. Affley. So I've got a few more questions I need to ask. Right, this is a thing, right? And this was definitely a thing when I was younger. You know, if kids aren't the most academic, okay, do you guys help them kind of push themselves in other directions as well?
Yeah, I mean, all children learn at different times and different stages. So I think what we provide here, and lots of schools in Dubai provide the same thing, where it's more of a holistic education. So, you know, you've got your English, math, science, as you call subjects, plus Arabic in the UAE. But then, obviously, it's really important to promote, you know, your investigative subjects like geography and history, and also more creative subjects like art, design, technology, music, and so on. And I think a wide variety of activities and opportunities for the children is vital for them. Because, you know, not all children are going to go down, you know, the mathematical route or the English route. You've got to kind of provide a really rounded education for all the children. And what is the main thing is that in schools we very much promote and get the children to promote a love of learning. So, you know, we want the children to be lifelong learners. We want them to enjoy learning. We want them to enjoy finding things hard, not also finding things easy, but, you know, the challenge of finding things hard as well. And creating an environment for the children where they're not afraid to make mistakes and they're not afraid, there's no, you know, problems, they make mistakes. It's good, it's a part of learning. So, you know, a non-threatening environment for the children is key, you know, so a happy environment.
Sounds like a lovely, happy school you've got there. So what? How has it been for you the last couple of months with the whole COVID pandemic? Because I've heard, you know, in the schools across the UAE, you have to kind of adapt to that. So have you guys been doing a lot of online learning over the last year?
Yeah, it's been a challenging time for all schools, really. I think, you know, all schools last February and March time obviously went to full-time distance learning, which was challenging. Overnight, all schools went from, you know, 100% pretty much physical learning to 100% online. When the teachers have to upskill very, very quickly and so on. So it was a challenging time for all schools.
So at the start of the pandemic, there must have been a lot more distance learning. But how much of the school is still doing the online learning at the moment then?
It's now down to less than 1%.
Oh, you know? Wow.
So, yeah. So, and again, it's one of those things where, as I said, with these skilling the teachers and bringing on technology and that sort of things has really helped with their teaching. But we have learned and we've reflected on it. There's no substitute, really, in my mind, for physical teaching with the children, where they can communicate and collaborate with each other.
Yeah, and I think a lot of the parents will be very happy, because I know how many parents really struggled with the homeschooling of their kids. And it's just highlighted how amazing all you teachers are. Honestly, awesome. We couldn't do it without you. You're all amazing.
Yeah, no, this is very, very nice. My teachers have been fantastic through all this. We've had a lot of comments from parents saying, I don't know how you do it.
Exactly. You guys have got like the hardest job in the world. Well, one of the hardest jobs in the world, got to say.
It's very rewarding, though, right? You know, working with children and working with families in the community is so rewarding.
So Mr. Affley, I mean, I'm assuming that it's still a thing that at the end of the year, teachers get some nice presents from their class. What kind of presents have you got?
The parents are very, very generous in schools, and they're very, very appreciative. And, you know, I think it's mainly chocolates.
Oh, the best!
So we get lots of chocolate, sometimes donuts and other things. But the parents are very, very good to you.
Well, you guys deserve all the donuts and all the chocolates in the world. Thank you so much, Mr. Affley, for speaking to me today, the principal of Dove Green School. Tell the kids to have an amazing time off, all right? Thank you.
Nice speaking to you. Okay, take care. Been a pleasure.
Oh, Mr. Affley, amazing. Look, he was way nicer than my head teacher, who was horrible. So, gotta say, big up to you, Mr. Affley from Dove Green Community School in Dubai. And to all the kids who are actually going on their school holidays today, have an amazing time. Don't do any homework. Come on, you deserve it. Here's Jason Derulo, Take You Dancing on Love 107.1. Happy Thursday!